This video shows the installation of an isolated foundation block overseen by Total Vibration Solutions at Johnson Matthey. This foundation block will support a pneumatic hammer, and the purpose behind having this isolated foundation is to prevent the large blow energy from the hammer travelling into the ground and causing noise and vibration problems, not only for the workers in the factory, but also for neighbouring businesses. As this hammer was being located in a new building, we're able to cast the foundation block away from the pit and then lower it into position onto the 6 spring isolators below. Full calculation, FEA analysis, and foundation design was completed by our engineers. The dead load of the hammer is 3,750 kg, and it was calculated that the foundation block needed to be 16,100 kg, giving a total weight to sit on the 6 springs of just short of 20 tons.